live directly from Santiago de Compostela, week 16. And it won't be a long clip because there's a lot of people here who are very early, but we'll get more and more people. And it's very hard to do posts here. But next week we'll be in Porto and I'll do it from my balcony. It will be a lot easier. I just wanted to let you know that I tried many things here. I passed 7 days, I had the time to visit the city. You'll see a footage at the end of the clips. I tried the stitching, and I did the stitching about the cathedral just behind me. And I also tried the lens BB. It worked, yes and no, because it's not for me, it's not really for this kind of place. But I tried, it will be my artistic kind of things in Santiago. I'll try it in Porto too and see what happens. I did fish eyes, and the fish eyes, it's good for certain things and not good for others. You have to be far away, like I said, the subject has to be far enough. That way you have the space for the distortion. If you have a square and another square that goes together, it doesn't work very well. I'll show you the result. You can see by yourself what works and what doesn't work. Things that are round are pretty good. The cathedral was pretty good, pretty easy to do, but other things didn't work. I use the M10 a lot in museum because it's small and doesn't, you know, they don't like you to bring a camera inside. But don't forget that museum like the cathedral and every cluster in every museum, you can take picture. It means bring your camera, but they don't want you to take picture inside of the museum. I try some footage. I don't know what will be good or not. I'll see when I come back home because I don't have all my software with me and I don't want to pass the time to do everything now. I put everything into different folder to know because I took a lot of picture and a lot of footage. Till then, keep shooting, and next week we'll be in Porto, Portugal. And if you have any questions, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next week in beautiful Porto, Portugal. I'll let you enjoy the view of the cathedral.